Anytime I see spinach and artichoke dip on the menu, I have to get it.